protects their soft insides. Despite the trilobite's armor, it makes sense to keep out of sight. With the coast clear, the trilobite continues on its merry way once more. It's searching for one of the ancient ocean's greatest sights. The trilobite mating grounds, where thousands come together to breed. In the story of life, armor has been such a success that today, nearly 80% of all animals, including insects, spiders, and crabs, are related to this ancient arthropod. But armor couldn't protect them from everything. Here, trilobites are still in their prime, but their armor is even more robust